CAC Daily Forecast, September 22nd, FXEmpire.com. The Parisian Index initially gapped higher at the open on Friday and then turned back around to fill the gap. That being the case, it appears that the market is going to go higher, perhaps heading to the 4,500 euros level. A break above there, of course, is very bullish, and we think that it will happen eventually. Regardless, there's plenty of support down here at 4,400, so we are long only.